I just felt that I was overtired and that I was irritable, and I didn't consider that to be a symptom of a heart attack. When I woke up, I felt like somebody had hit me with a board. He said, "You had a massive heart attack," and he said, "You almost died." The care was excellent. It was fantastic, because here I sit 7.5 years later, as healthy as can be. For my heart, I choose Redmond.
Tell us your Redmond story at myredmondstory.com.